I have seen is that when a person is about to become manic or develop an acute manic episode, they lose the ability to process their thinking, their thoughts. They lose the ability to filter out thoughts. And what happens is that they just blurt out whatever is on their mind, what is at the top of their thinking, without thinking about the consequences. Now, Kanye West, that we all know, has made some very controversial statements recently. He made the statement that slavery is a choice. Now, this has really helped polarize everyone because we all know that that is not the case. This is a statement that just makes no sense. However, it is the rantings and ravings of a man who is about to become unhinged. And that is what happened with Kanye. I don't think that he thought through the implications, how people would react. I don't think he thought what this would do to what people think of him, about his three young children, and how this would help to promote the polarization that is already taking place because of another polarizing public figure who has a tweeting compulsion and who doesn't care whom he hurts in the process.